Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and we're here in Computex 2025, and with us, we have Alex. Hey, Alex, how's it going?
Hey, what's up, Alex? How you doing, man?
You're great. What do we have here? I see a game, I see a controller, can I play? But first, tell me, what is all this? What is this little window?
Okay, yes, right before you start playing, I will tell you a little bit about it. So what we're showing here is Blacksmith Wukong. It's really, really awesome, fun game, spent a lot of time playing it. But in here, what we're showing is an AI coach, right? So this is basically a software that allows you to get better at your game, essentially. If you're a player, especially with Blacksmith Wukong, it can get a little bit aggressive sometimes where you're fighting that one boss and you don't really know how to get through it. This is where the AI plays into effect, especially within games. So this is a really cool solution that we're implementing, and it's utilizing not only the NPU, but the iGPU as well.
So this is an AI coach that is using the three different accelerators that we have in the system.
Correct.
Okay, that's awesome. So this is gonna make me, hopefully someday, a better player.
A little better, yeah. Yeah. I mean, okay. It's not gonna play for you, but it's giving you the encouragement that you need, and some of the tools that you might not otherwise have at the moment in time. Otherwise you would have to go online, search them up, spend time looking at videos of like, why am I dying to this boss, right? As soon as you load in, what you'll find is the AI coach is basically gonna say, hey, this is an interactive AI coach, would you like to start it up? You say yes, and then basically after that, the AI will start playing in as you're playing into your game. So it's very, very subtle. It's not trying to be, overactive or anything.
Okay, so what's going on here?
So yeah, so as you can see right here, the AI is already playing into effect, right? It knows that you're entered this location. This is where the iGPU and the NPU are playing both parts, because now it tells you, hey, in this map, just letting you know, there's a couple different chests. Just before you get into the boss, maybe just watch out, because you might find some really cool objects that you'll be able to use in your fight. Or there might be some new armor that you'll be able to utilize, right? So it's giving you that heads up, just before you enter it, have a little bit of, time off so you can actually search up for these objects.
Okay, because I can definitely use all the armor and health I can get.
Absolutely. And so right here, what you're seeing is that the AI actually knows that you're about to enter the zone. So it's telling you, hey, watch out for this one powerful spell this elder boss is about to do. Otherwise, you might get one-shotted. And we don't want that.
No.
So we definitely want to try to dodge this. As soon as you see it, you'll see in the video basically showed that the palm was going to turn red. It's like, hey, watch out for that. Once the palm turns red, make sure you dodge, right?
Let's
so
see how
go ahead and enter, and let's see how you do.
Let's see how good I'm following instructions.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
It didn't hit you the most because you actually dodged it enough. And as you're playing the game, I'll basically kind of like voice out some things in here, but you'll see the AI coaches actually will tell you.
That lasted a long time. Look at that.
Yeah, exactly. So now here's where the AI plays, into encouragement portion of it, where there's actually messages, keep going, don't be discouraged, give it another try. And there's a little bit of a wasted sign. There's always that one hater that you always have.
Yeah, they were getting there. But he was also telling me, like, don't overcommit, don't overcommit.
Just like the coach is telling you, please don't do it, don't do it. But it's really cool. Now, here's where the portion of the little chat box that you see, let's say, you're playing the game for a little bit longer and you're like still getting stuck. You can actually ask and query the AI. So it's kind of like your own personal assistant in a way, right? Your coach, like, hey, coach, tell me what I'm doing wrong. Is there one thing that you saw maybe in that fight that I could have done a little bit better? The AI could see like, oh, hey, maybe if you would have timed your dodge a little bit better here, or watch out for these specific objects that might help you in the game. Or let's say if you're in a zone and you think you haven't completed it at all, you can actually say like, did I do everything in this section of the map? Or is there an item that you just grab and you have no idea what it does, right? Instead of going online, searching up YouTube videos, going through a wiki, trying to figure out what it is, you can just do that with the AI coach, and it helps you out on the way, makes your gaming experience better, and you can still have fun and hopefully not beat up the controllers if you die or anything. So.
No, this is great because it's actually, we're starting to see how AI is starting to actually translate into gaming, into video games. So this is something new, this is something great, and I love what it is so far, and I definitely can use this code. So Alex, thank you so much, appreciate it.
Thank you, man, appreciate it, Bob.